Hello there, and welcome back to Balloon Tower Defense 5 with Rifle Part 2. So, we left off, I believe, on round 15 with some towers left to upgrade and a new tower. Am I right? Yep, there we go. Attack and cannon. Those are good spots to put it. Here, I'm kind of putting it. So, let's go off with the round. So I got, I almost have some more towers to upgrade again, which is good. Those, regen balloons things, are the ones that look like hearts. What they do is if you don't attack them, they will regenerate, once every 2 seconds to, until they hit what they originally were. So if you get a pink one and you don't hit it, it'll go from red to pink quite fast. Sure about that there. The computer just glitched out. Yay, new level ups. We go. Ice Tower's are generally good to place anywhere where they go in a U-shaped movement. Because it can freeze multiple at the same time really quickly. Crap, sorry about that, guys. Sorry, I had to use the bathroom, so, I'll give you a warning about that. Probably already seen it then. Yay, glue gun. It slows balloons down. Lead balloons are just annoying. Like, only certain towers can break through it in one hit. A lot of towers.